the work started a couple of years ago. It it came from a kind of image, and I think most of my plays that I've written start with a kind of image, and they usually come from watching theatre or seeing theatre or reading theatre. I find that that's the only place that I really get inspiration for writing plays. And it came from seeing a lot of naturalistic family dramas, which is the sort of form and the mode that this play starts in. And I had seen a few plays in a row that presented a kind of middle-class, white, Australian family in a naturalistic, very realistic set, kitchen sink drama. And I was seeing one and I just sort of had this fantasy of somebody else coming into the space. Like, it was sort of this play that had 12 characters in it and they were all middle class and they were all white. And I was like, I just want a big dirty bogan to burst through the door. It felt like these characters on the stage were talking about all of these kind of middle class concerns. And I just thought, I don't know if that's really what these people, as a sort of reflection of our society, I don't know if that's what they're really scared of. I think there's other things that these people are more scared of than, you know, selling their beach house or worrying about, the kind of domestic concerns. And so I just got really interested in that, the dramaturgy of those plays and where they've come from and their legacy, why we see so many of them, why naturalism is kind of still seen as the kind of real type of theatre, and when theatre is such a limitless, metaphorical, amazing space. It got me curious of why we frame so much of our Australian drama through this lens of naturalism.